Ẹ̀gbọ́n yìí kókòm bí báyìí lọ́kọ́ ṣe kóm bẹ́ẹ̀ ni.
Father, in the name of Jesus,
amen.
We want to thank you this evening because we know our things. Yes. And like we had yesterday, it's only what you allow that can happen.
Yes.
Give you all the praise in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We thank you for joining us here for what we have done in this place. We thank you because we do not allow any casualty again.
Amen.
Give you all the glory in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We commit this incarnate into your hands. Ask for this to come and do it with us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Father, as we commence this program this afternoon, we pray with you. We cover this environment with the blood of
Jesus. Lord Jesus.
Jesus.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Let us pray, Father, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Mighty God, as you want to speak, Father, speak to us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Glorify your name in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are the word from the beginning.
Amen.
Lord, speak out yourself this afternoon in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Every heart that you need to save, Father, meet them with your word in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
At the end of everything, let your name be glorified.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
Glory be to your holy name.
Amen. Amen.
Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
In Job chapter 14, verse 14. The Bible said, if a man die, shall he live again? All the days of my appointed time will I wait till my return. If a man die, can he live again? That's the question God is throwing to us today. If a man die, can he live again? We are made to know that it's appointed unto man to die once after that journey. The life we are living in this world is a marketplace. Whether we like it or not, one day we are going back to America. But the journey is not ending here. When you die in this world, there's another journey our brother has embarked upon. And that is eternity. That is why when we come, we don't pray for the dead. We use the opportunity of the dead to touch the life of many people who are still alive. The Bible said, if a man die, can he live again? He can live. Death is the beginning of another journey to eternity. The body can die, but the soul will go back to its maker and give account of what you have done. It is too late now if we are suffering for our brother, because what he has done, if he has reconciled himself with his maker, it's bound to go to eternity of heaven. But because there is two eternity, eternity of heaven, eternity of hell. Which one? Issues, because after this world, there's another journey again. But as believers, the Bible said in 1 Thessalonians chapter 4, verse 13, the Bible said we should not be hopeful like people who does not have hope. Because the Bible said Jesus is not the hope of glory. That's the purpose why he has come. That's the purpose of today. The death our brother died, as we know, if he's a Christian, is a physical death. The body will go back to the dust. The soul will go back to its maker. How will it be on the day when it is your turn? Will God be able to accept you? Some of us, we are living our life as if we are the owner of our life.
Yeah.
We live as if this world is a permanent place. As if we are not going again. It can happen to anybody. this is the end of the journey in this world, but another life again in eternity. The Bible said, he said in Deuteronomy 30:19, he said, I call heaven and earth to record this day against you, as many that are hearing me today. He said, I have called heaven and earth to call this day. He said, choose between life and death. But he said, I advise you, choose life, that you and your seed might live forever. Jesus is the life we are talking about. He died so that he will not die the second death. It's appointed unto man to die once, after that judgment. That's why he came, to die for you. Because the Bible said the wages of sin is death. The Bible said the soul that sinned, he shall die. As many that are in the Lord, the Bible said they are asleep. He said those that are dead will not hinder those that are alive when Jesus will come. That is why the world is coming to you today. If a man die, can he live again? He can live again because death is the beginning of another journey. As he is now, if he's in Christ, if Christ has washed, if he has known the Lord while he's still alive, he has Jesus as an advocate who will plead for his cause. The Bible says, if a righteous man scarcely save, where will the unrighteous, where will they stay? If Jesus comes to you and you refuse to accept him, who will be your advocate when you go to heaven? Because we're talking of, is it eternity to life, to heaven, or hell? But the Bible says in 13, it says, choose one today. Those that are alive, choose one today. If you have not known Jesus, for you. If you don't want to live a miserable life, whether you are rich, whether you are poor, in this world, it is a marketplace. Whether you like it or not, whatever you come with, as it's going now, it's not going with anything. All this thing you put there, you perish too. It's only the soul that is going. A man comes to this world with nothing, and you go back. Let us pray. Father, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Everlasting Father, I want to thank you because you are worthy. Thank you, Lord, because you are the word. You have spoken your word to know that in this world is a marketplace. We have come to sell and buy. One day we will go back to our permanent abode. Father, Lord Almighty God, we want to thank you, Lord, for your word. As many that have not known Lord Jesus, our advocate, the one who has paid penalty for our sin, so that you will not die second death. Father, I pray, Lord Almighty God, that before they leave here, Lord Almighty God, let them surrender to their Maker in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Almighty God, I pray that the word that they have had today will become a seed in their heart.
Amen.
And it will germinate unto repentance.
Amen.
To germinate unto salvation.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, let it be so in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Jesus.
Glory be to your holy name.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Man that is born of God is on earth and full of trouble. He grows and is healed down as a flower of grass. He passes away like a shadow without staying in a place. In the midst of life, we stay in death. From whom shall we seek help, but from you, our Lord, who is justified to be anointed because of our sins? Lord God Most High, Almighty God, Holy Savior, and the Most Merciful, do not put us in painful agony of everlasting death. Lord, you know the secret things of our hearts. Do not be deaf unto our prayers. Most Holy God, Holy Savior and most merciful God, spare us. You are the most righteous and righteous God. Do not allow us to fall away from you because of death. Amen.
Amen.
Please.